is out on the kickback patio. What's going on out there, Lanie?
Oh, we're having a great time out here. I just introduced you to Epic Failure. You got a wide shot of them, but now we're going to meet them individually. On the left, we've got Cooper. We've got Indy here, who does vocals. In the back, we've got Matt. And then we've got David here on bass. And then behind me is Daniel. And then, of course, we've got the Cheerwine Bear, who is one of their parents. Who's in the costume? Do we know? Are we allowed to say?
No.
I think we'll keep
it. Might be for that.
You might. And I mentioned that they are the youngest band that we've had on so far. All of these gal and guys, they go to Haynes Middle School. And Daniel here, we're going to talk to. You guys may be one of the youngest bands, but you did something pretty impressive over the summer, didn't you?
Yeah, over the summer, there was a Battle of the Bands contest at the local library, and we won it. Cool.
So you beat a bunch of high schoolers?
Yeah, man.
That's awesome. All right, so tell me a little bit about what kind of music do you play?
We play a lot of alternative rock and punk.
Okay, well, I like that kind of music, so I think I'll probably like your music. Now, if other folks like it, how can they find out more about you?
They can look us up on Facebook. We're called Epic Failure, parentheses, the band.
Okay, great. Mm-hmm. Sounds super. And what's the name of the song you're going to play while I'm doing the weather?
The Today song, because we actually wrote it about two hours ago, yeah.
All right, so you wrote it especially for tonight?
Yeah.
Especially for the weathercast?
Maybe.
Love putting them on the spot. Well, we're going to hear them. They're going to play behind me, and we're going to talk about our forecast. We've got a terrific weekend, folks. It is a little chilly here on the kickback patio, so I like to be in that bear suit because that might keep me a little...